What's up, YouTube? Coming back to you live. It's Reginald the Great. Thank you for tuning in to another YouTube video.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
I'm so blessed to even have this many subscribers at this point. I'm almost at 100, and I'm doing a giveaway once I reach 100 subscribers. And once I reach 100 subscribers, I'm doing a giveaway to the person that is always showing love, that is always commenting on my videos. I mean, it really, really means a lot to even at this point have people that are tuning in to just little old me, you know, and I just
can't stop, won't stop.
I'm calling myself Reginald the Great because I want to put out great energy. You know, I want my people that subscribe to me to just be great in life, you know, and I want to do that by, you know, giving you different things like my skincare routine or, you know, things that possibly could work for you to help you become the great person that you are. And it really means a lot that you guys are tuning in. I hope that you hit that like, hit that subscribe button, and keep tuning into my videos. But let's get into, you know, my skincare journey.
I always wanted to do is create a YouTube channel. Actually, not always.
I've always wanted to be Instagram famous. Stay tuned, Reginald the Great. Follow me on Instagram.
I want to
take you guys on this journey of my beard.
Skin journey, beard journey. So it's all in one, you know.
My face needs to be better.
Just my life could be better.
No more. This today is one of the worst days that I've had in a long time.
And I feel like this is the day to start.
You know, hopefully I inspire you guys.
This is not for me. I want to create this for somebody else and inspire somebody else to use their creative
ideas.
What in this whole journey, embrace being you. Whatever that is, find that in you. You know what I'm saying? Don't let anybody dictate what you're going to do. You know?
I feel like
when I was younger, I used to get bullied from being dark skinned. That's something that was,
you know, a big flaw of mine.
But now I'm comfortable in my skin. I just look so good. Now, imagine me with a beak. I have bad zits on this area, and it really
pisses me off. I'm trying to
figure out a way to clear up my skin. I feel like something inside of my face is
not
doing well to something. So I'm trying to figure it out. I'm going to try to start eating healthier too.
So my skincare journey before using the product, I was using Murad. I was using medicine. I was using a variety of different things and nothing was really working. As you can see, my skin just looked swollen and I had a lot of bumps in the same area around my cheekbone. And that was usually my problem area. And then I started using the Pure Beauty Skin Bar products and it slowly but surely started to fade out my dark marks. And as you can see, my skin starts to just not be so, you know, swollen. It's more of, it may have some of the marks, but it's still going away. And it's not as bad as it was before. And I see the gradual change. Then, around the middle of June, I see the real transformation of my skin just being, you know, going back to the way it used to be.
God! Wow!
As you can see that, you know, I was struggling for a long period of time with my skincare and Pure Beauty Skin Bar. It has been really working for me and I found something that actually works. I've been to the dermatologist, I've been to all different types of things and nothing ever worked. And this is the first thing that ever worked, has even really evened out my skin tone. And I don't really have as many dark spots as I used to. Actually, I really don't have any. You know, it's evened out my skin totally. And like, I can't believe that I'm even at this point because I've been struggling with it for so long. And I just started in March, you know, at the start of quarantine. And it's a little expensive, don't get me wrong, but it's worth it. You gotta invest in yourself. You gotta invest in, if you wanna have clear skin, it costs money, you know? So, big shouts out to Pure Beauty Skin Bar. I'm so thankful for Miss Sylvia Brownlee. That's her name. She is the owner of Pure Beauty Skin Bar. It's based in Cincinnati, Ohio, where I am from. And I've never got a facial yet, but I really want to come in. I've mentioned that to her, that I really want to come in and get a facial. She does skin cost. She does skin consultations. She does facial appointments where you can get a come in and get a facial. Let me tell you, like every time, like I got tuned into her from a friend on her Instagram at Pure Beauty Skin Bar. I'll leave the description in the description box. Really took a transformation. She has so many transformation pictures, so many transformation videos, and people just having the same journey that I had with the product. And she talks about what you're putting in your body is very important. You can't be putting certain things in your body that will increase you getting acne, such as, you know, oils, anything that you could think of that you think is probably not good for you, it's probably not good for your skin as well. But let's talk about the products. I got the whole line. I got the Pure Beauty Glow line products specifically. It's dealing with, you know, your acne. So you got the cleanser. This is the Illuminati cleanser. This line is the Pure Beauty Glow line. It's specifically for brightening out your skin and evening your skin tone and getting rid of those, your acne prone skin that you already had. And the cleanser for me, it really just cleaned out the dirt for me. I like it when a cleanser is very soapy and it feel like, you know, it's really getting into your pores, and this is that type of cleanser. I usually use it twice in one setting, so one time, twice in the morning, twice at night, and you make sure that you take it, do it during the nighttime before you go to bed, because that's very important to cleanse out your, all the, you know, you're touching your skin, you don't, you have a lot of bacteria in your hands, weird. And then I use my toner, and this is the illuminating toner that I use. I don't know if you can see that very clearly, and I feel like you can feel it working, you know what I'm saying, really getting deep into your pores. And I usually press it into my skin just to make sure that it really gets into my pores as well. I think that's a very important tip. I didn't learn that until I watched one of her how-to videos on how to use the product, and I feel like it really, really works. It really gets to your skin. It really is another type of way to get all that dirt out of your skin that that the cleanser didn't get out. And I really feel like it's helped even out. Like this whole, it's not just one thing that works that's gonna clear up your skin. You gotta use every step that you need to take, every step necessary. Everything that I'm getting, or get something that you specifically will need for your skin tone or your skin type, you know, and that the cleanser and the toner, I feel like it's really working to clean out that dirt that was previously in it from the previous day. And I think it's important that you guys take those steps to make sure that you're investing in what you put into your body and what you put on your skin.
You got all kind of demands, and the reason why you're not where you want to be is not because you're not great, but you're taking all other people's stuff before you spend enough time with yourself to get to know you and get to know what you want and what you should do. And so please raise your hand with me if you're saying, E, from this day forth, I make a commitment to myself in a way I've never made a commitment to myself before. Let me see your hands.
Let me get to the serum. This is the serum. This is the Illuminating Luma Serum. And I feel like this right here.
Sensational.
That it works. I really know that it really helped to even out my skin tone, even out the, like, get rid of those dark spots that I had on my face. And you really don't have to put too much on. You really put your little dry. I usually put boom, boom, boom right here, boom right here, and then I wipe it in. Boom. I do a skincare routine video on my next video just to show you exactly how I use it. And then after I use it, I usually leave it on my face for a good 5 minutes just so I can really get into my pores. So after I use my serum, I usually put on my Hydra Balance, which is a moisturizer specifically for acne prone skin. It helps to manage your acne, and it's water based, it's oil free, and it's really, really good for, you know, maintaining and getting rid of your dark spots. I usually put it on, press into my skin just like before, so it can really get into my pores and really moisturize my skin. And it doesn't really give me a greasy feel at all, and I can really see the glow when I put the moisturizer on. And right after that, you make sure to put an SPF on right afterwards. And the SPF I use also is with the Pure Beauty Glow line, and that's the PBS UV Shield. And that's this right here. And you use the PBS UV Shield product when you, right after you put on your lotion. It's really good for, you know, protecting your skin from the sun damage when you go outside. And I never really thought that, you know, dark skinned people needed sunscreen. But from what she is telling me, it's really good for my skin. It helps me to, you know, keep my skin moisturized and give it more of a bright, like I was saying, a brightened type of feel to your skin. And as you can see, my skin just looks like it's glowing. And I think it's definitely played a big role in the success of my skin. And I thought that the sunscreen would more clog up my pores, but this product specifically does not clog up your pores. And it's really good for your skin. It helps you to, you know, even out your skin tone, like I was saying before. That's the end of my video. I know you guys enjoyed just seeing me talk the whole time, but if you guys want to see a skincare routine video, please leave a comment below and say that you guys want to see my skincare routine with the line, and I'll do that for my next video for you guys. And anything else that you guys want to see on my channel, I know I've got a lot of questions about my beard and my beard journey with minoxidil 5%. I will bring that back if you guys want to see that. I love to talk about my beard and how far I've come and how far I plan to go with this. I'm still using the minoxidil product at this point, and I'm excited with the results that I have right now. And I also would love to do a Wavy Wednesdays, because I am swimming a little bit, just a little bit, you feel me? But I didn't know if you guys wanted to see that on my channel. I'm really into waves, my beard, fashion. I got a lot of fashion I would love to share with you guys. If that's what you guys want to see on my channel, just let me know in my comments what you want to see. And once I reach 100 subscribers, I promise I'm doing a giveaway. So leave a comment below, leave a like below. I love to see you guys. Thank you for tuning in, and continue to be great each and every day. You know, I end all my videos, I love myself, I'm happy to be me, and I'm blessed to be a child of God. Continue to be great and do your thing. Peace. The product consistently, like, that's what it comes down to. You got to be consistent with everything. As you can see, people, what? Get out. Like, I can't even do a video because y'all keep being loud.
I'm sorry.
No. Get out. I can never get a all the way video because I get interrupted. But like I said, damn, I look good. Now, anyways,
they call me Reginald. It's gonna be a lot of haters in my comments saying, nobody calls you Reginald the Great. You right. Nobody calls me Reginald the Great. But as of today, it is a new day. Say, no, I'm just playing with y'all. I am a very goofy dude, so this YouTube channel is very goofy. I know I'm not a funny dude, but I just do goofy stuff. I do stupid stuff. So, this, nah, for real though, I want to make this inspirational. I don't know. Be creative in your own little way. I'm gonna look back on this day, and I'm doing too much in this video, and I don't care. I'm being me. This is me. I'm goofy. I'm weird. Embrace being you. That's the key.
Are you okay?